Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. We've got this to do up here. So let's get on with that and then we can check out one of these situations. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the... Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Same guys who went at the tails. All right. Let's see what's going on with this. All right, let's get my venom charged up. There we go. There you go.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
All right.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Here we go.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Gotta let my camouflage recharge.
Well, at least he's doing so good.
Dude's in the way.
All right, I need to distract him.
From David's complete auto repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's complete auto repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
All right. What a handy skill to have.
think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
I wonder. Is Camila, is she really been kidnapped or is she involved?
Get the hell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
Oh no, she was kidnapped. Oh, stop turning around corners. Thank you.
Camila, you okay in there?
Here we go. Yes.
Need to get that trunk open.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men.
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory, drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
All right. Let's get to the FDR. They don't allow trucks on the FDR. Come on.
Crates. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies?
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
Not anymore. New Spider-Man got it reopened.
Psh, dumb kid. People who cross our guy tend to wind up dead.
These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Space, gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Alright. And then those guys there. Hello. Oh, I love that move. Yes. Not today, Tubbs.
Harlem 1. Alpha guy is working for mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star.
Green container with a white star.
Need a green container, white star.
There we go. Right.
Need to lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Oh, hi, boys. Not today, bitches.
Times, thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
You need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Nice.
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Nice. Right. We've got a lead. Oh, I've got a whole bunch of these to do. Shit. Wow. Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out. Yeah, let's check this out. Another side mission there, but we'll leave that for now because I want to see what this is about.
Spider-Man, thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can't handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Jesus. Come on, let's be less showboaty and get there quicker.
All I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down a tower worked. Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays till then.
They're weakening comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop them.
Did you check out the building? The place looked like a fire hazard already. Seriously. It's so old, otherwise, it's still covered in cloth. We got nothing to worry about.
No, you're not safe. You are now.
Sorry, guys. You really should have gone for the Spider-Man insurance.
Let's see how you fight, kid.
How's this? Bye. That was lucky. Where are you?
Getting close.
Hang on.
Ah, they're over here.
Signal's stronger now. What'd you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those comms back to normal.
Sure. And off you go to. No, that was fun. I'm just gonna ignore that.
There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire and make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got through to dispatch too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Nice. Oh, I actually need to go to the place. Alright. Yep, got my Venom back up. I'm going as fast as I can. Here we go.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Hey, it's nice to feel appreciated.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
We got a lead. My car's gone. We're almost done for this episode. So let's before we push on the story, let's finish it off with another app thing. Okay, why did it go off?
I can't find his car. Maybe it was stolen.
What the? There's a dude that needs help. Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Beep boop unlock thing.
One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
Where are ya? Oops. Damn trees.
Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. Seems to be full of lost cars.
We gotta get the fresh meat stripped ASAP. Got a guy from Jersey ready to buy.
Oh, yeah?
Some banker jerk working on a hobby ride. Guy burns through parts like crazy and always overpays.
That's nice. Taking other people's cars. Go away.
You're not walking away from it.
Fighting crime is my business. Ha I love that.
Hey there, I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app after I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
Yay!
All right, think my work here's done.
Yeah, we'll leave the cops to do clean up. Right, how are we doing for time? Right, I think we've got time for. Let's check out one of these. Oh, one of Fisk's old construction sites.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Stay sharp. Can't let anyone get the trouble. Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Right. Go on, walk away. I need to take one of you guys out. I'm gonna deal with these sniper douches first. Good night. Yeah, good luck with that.
Took
You can piss off with your sword. I don't think it was. Come on. Anyone left? There we go.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start.
There we go.
Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Need to shut down the jammer.
Oh no, not one of those. It's one of these.
That's my cue to leave.
Nice. And we've got some new, new gadgets. Oh yes, you could definitely use an upgrade. Hang on. What about you? Let's upgrade you, even though I don't really use you very much. Definitely upgrade those. Nice. Alright, that's all done. What about skills? How many points do I have? One more. Okay. What do you do? Press X when landing on an enemy during Venom Dash to perform a free Venom Jump. Ooh. Yeah, let's get one of those.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gem theater.
Yeah, we'll do that in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.